A message from EWTN Ireland. A call to prayer to protect Ireland from abortion.
My name is Tim Jackson and I work with Voice of the Children. A number of years ago, I visited the Central African Republic where a most brutal war was raging. I visited a number of villages in that country where we were doing food distributions, but I also met quite a number of women who were raped. Rape was used as a weapon of war extensively across that country. And I was so happily surprised that so many of them remained totally opposed to abortion, even though they were raped and some of them were impregnated. And they told me that the reason they were against abortion is because whilst rape is a war on the woman, abortion is a war on the child, and that they didn't need any more war in their country. And so it falls on each and every one of us to speak up for the unborn child and for their mothers, even when it's really difficult, that we can find a better way to support women, to wrap our arms around women in crisis and protect them and their unborn children.
Join the 54-day Rosary Novena for Ireland. Join us today at rosaryforireland.com.